Listen up, brothers and sisters, come hear my desperate tale. I sing of our friends in nature, trapped in the dirt like a jail. Vegetables live in oppression, served on our tables each night. This killing of veggies is madness, I say we take up the fight. Salads are only for murderers, coleslaw's a fascist regime. Don't think that they don't have feelings, just cause a radish can't scream. I hear the screams of the vegetables, watching their skins being peeled, fritted and steamed with no mercy. How do you think that feels?
That hurts really bad.
Carrot juice constitutes murder.
And that's a real crime.
Greenhouse is prison for slaves.
Let my vegetables
It's time
go.
To stop all this gardening.
It's as dirty as hell.
Let's call a spade a spade. I saw a man eating celery, so I beat him black and blue. If he ever touches a sprout again, I'll bite him clean in two. I'm a political prisoner, trapped in a windowless cage, 'cause I stopped the slaughter of turnips by killing five men in a rage. I told the judge when he sentenced me, this is my finest hour. I'd kill those farmers again just to say one more cauliflower. I hear the screams of the vegetables, watching their skins being peeled, fritted and steamed with no mercy. How do you think that feels? Carrot juice constitutes murder. Making young broccoli bleed in the soup. Untie your beans, uncage your tomatoes, let potted plants free, don't mash that potato. I hear the screams of the vegetables,
screams,
watching their skins being peeled, fritted and steamed with no mercy. How do you prison for slaves?
Yes, your compost
is time to stop all this gardening.
Take up spotting trays.
Let's call a spade a spade.